and pop the hood too. It's still dirty, but.
Put all brand new stock exhaust on it when I did the build. A few little issues here and there. Little trim pieces, the car doesn't leak. You know, there's a few little cracking on the tailpiece. Nicks and dings here and there. Motor is dirty. Don't have any leaks or anything, it's just dust and being out here on this dirt road. Give us some gas. Little trim pieces and things, you know, the T-tops don't leak. Use this little trim piece here, little trim piece that goes up the side of the window. Ultimately, it's a really good car. We spent about a year working on it together. Other than that, let me know.